Do you love me? Do you love? Do you love me?
Guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Brianna. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to the BM Squad. Yes, I'm finally back posting. And today's video I'm just gonna make is a get ready with me to go to school video. Morning/morning routine video. So yeah, I just now get up. Now I'm gonna brush my teeth and wash my face. I'm gonna cool off. I'm gonna be here and get my, well, my clothes and fix up my hair and leave the house 6 o'clock and stuff. So let's get ready with me. Yeah. So tomorrow I'll drop a video. If you still have no fun back, so like wait for that video. It'll be dropping tomorrow. I know it's hard for me to follow why I was taking a little bit because of school and stuff and things. So yeah, I'm finally back posting. I know all the listeners will ask me why I'm not posting and stuff. I'm finally back posting videos. So y'all, so yeah. Okay, I'm brush my teeth, I wash my face, and I'll come up to you. So, before I leave, make sure like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure hit the notification bell whenever I drop a video. Get notified whenever I drop a video or post a video. So yeah. So, toothpaste and a toothbrush. This is my toothbrush, and I use a tongue scraper and stuff. So I'm gonna brush my teeth and I'll come back to you. So guys, I've already brushed my teeth and wash my face. Now I'm gonna cool off and go and bathe. Yeah, so I'll get back to you when I bathe and stuff, and I'm gonna put my school clothes and get my hair ready for school and stuff. So yeah. Hi guys, now we're looking some more brighter and stuff. Come focus, focus. Just don't care, focus though. Yes guys, in a few more months of my birthday, we'll be in November and then December. I'll wait for that birthday vlog will be coming out soon. And yeah. So, I'm gonna be now, so I'll come back to y'all and I'll be showing y'all me doing my hair and putting on my school clothes and stuff. So I'll come back to y'all. And yeah, so I'm back. So I just went and bathed and stuff. And you see, outside is morning, close to morning. So yeah. So I'm gonna dry my skin and I'll come back to y'all and stuff. Hi guys, I'm back. Right now I'm in my dress and my pants. I'm gonna undo my hair now. My hair has been mattish, solid. Bear with me. My hair is looking mattish. So come back to y'all when I comb with my hair and stuff. And yeah, I'll catch back with you. So guys, I'm back. Of course, combing with my hair and stuff. Now I'm gonna put it gel. I won't get a bottle of red one just now, so yeah. So this is the gel I'm using for now until I get a red one and stuff. This costs $14 and I have a little bit in this little jar here. Yeah. So I'm gonna put it in the back and I'll come back to you when I put it in the back. Although don't mind my face, I mean my face looking a little whitish and dryish. But I'm gonna put some grease on it, some Vaseline on it. And on the lip and stuff. I'm a medicated lip gloss, so I just form my lip for dry lips and stuff. And yeah, I am tired of my hair. I just can't wait to put my hair in braids on my birthday and stuff. But I want my hair, normal hair plot for November. So who knows the plot hair for me and stuff? Yeah. I'm gonna pop my hair in one again. All done. Can you I'll come back to your one on tight. So I'll pick it out the paw. I'll pick it out so it could be more buff, yeah. Definitely gonna be 6 o'clock. So I'll get 5, leave you 6, to be able to get a car and have a jump stand, so it's just good easy, because I'm not playing that. I already have 8 and I don't like to just go late and I don't like to miss school. Because if I miss school, you'll miss the teacher teach, and you had to start all over, so I don't like that. So I'm starting to go to school early now because of that. So yeah. Now we're gonna finish from my hair and stuff, and we're gonna put on my school shoes, and I'm gonna put on my school shoes now, and I will come back to y'all. I'm gonna put shoes here. This is my school shoes and stuff. I'm gonna get it grease, and I'm gonna start putting on my shoes and putting on my clothes and stuff. So this is the grease that is loose for the foot and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna grease my foot. This isn't the amount I'm taking. And I'm gonna rub it together, put it on my foot, grease on my foot. So guys, I just want to put my deodorant on my spray so I can smell musty like. Cause you can hug up, be in school and you're hugging the people and you're passing the people and you're talking to your face and your mouth is smelling good. Your teeth don't brush, your tongue white, your mouth stink, your hands stink, you're smelling sweaty, you're smelling foolish. I don't play that. I mean, I brush my teeth. Oh, I'm a dealer and this place, so nobody can't style me and tell me I smell and sweaty and then, hello, Miss Lady and Mr. Man. No. Make sure and get all the spray, any kind of spray. Anyway, sell spray, variety stores sell spray, stores sell spray and deodorant. And make sure you smell good stuff. Yeah, so I'm gonna put on this spray and stuff. So yeah, I spray it on my vessels and then after I spray it over my shirt, feel it will lock in to my skin. So yeah. So guys, it's morning. The sky. I love how the sky is looking in the morning. It looks so cute and nice. It looks like a pinkish, lightish kind of color. And yeah, now I'm going to put on my school shirt and I'm going to put on my shirt now, and I will come back to you and get my school bag, my juice and my water, and I have to get the school register board to do my project, to do my portfolio, I mean, sorry. I'll get back to you. So guys, I got my school bag, I'm going to put on my shirt now. Yeah, I'm going to put on my shirt now. I don't know why, but I'll get to it, so I will be going to come back. Alright guys, so see you when I come back home. Yeah.